game, video game, no? It's used to change the screens. And this one is display connector. And power amplifier. Power amplifier used to send the outgoing signals, amplify the outgoing signals. And there are two type of power amplifier. One is used for band 1. That is the 880 megahertz to 915 megahertz. The second one is used to 1920 to 1980. And this is memory card socket. This is vibrator. And this one is accelerometer sensor. You will change the accessories like mic, speaker and display. If in the problem in the PCB board, we have to trace out the PCB board, okay, with along with the circuit. Let us tell you how to trace out the circuit. See, this is the display connector. There are so many pins are there.